to provide more incentives for real estate investors to engage in it. For the current research, there are many studies about ESG and sustainability, but only a few focus on the real estate sector. And for the existing sustainable real estate research, there are quite limited cost side and portfolio level empirical studies as shown in this table. Most of the existing research takes a gain side view.